Well, I forgot my glasses. Yeah. So, reading. Go ahead and put up number one. It's ready to go. If you can't hear me, throw 20s. I'll go louder. 10 and below, drop down. All right. Lights. What do I have up there?
Lights.
Yeah, it's not like I need them. All right. So, basically, in photographs, in professional photography, lines are everything. Whether you're shooting a model, actually, let me give a. I shoot models. I do modeling. I just finished some homes today, some million-dollar homes I had to go shoot. I do a little of everything. What do I like to do? I don't know. If I got a camera in my hand, I'm having fun. I always have fun with whatever I do. I've got, you can't see him over there, Eric has come with me. He's been a partner in crime. Doug, of course, has been, he keeps me going. Doug is one of those guys that I was teaching him, and now he inspires me. So, you know, it's...
I have a photo mentor, it's Kent here. He's all-knowing, all-wise.
Well, the question I get is, how do you become a better photographer? How do I become a better photographer? I hear this all the time. Take pictures. Don't read books. I mean, you can read books, you can get tips from people, but you have to take pictures. And then you take your pictures and you look at other people's pictures and say, does this measure up? I mean, is this... When I open up Time magazine and it's a picture of, I don't know, a building, you know, does mine measure up? Are my lines straight? Is what I'm doing worthy of being in a magazine? Or am I trying to do something that's artistic in nature? All right, so that being said, who are photographers? I wrote this for you guys. This is probably the most important thing I'll tell you all night. We're men and women who capture memories. We're documenters of life. We look at our world through a peephole in two dimensions and return it back in three, with vibrant colors and in black and white. We have the power to control light. We calm, agitate, aggravate, and motivate. We influence the world we see, yet we show the world what it isn't. We trudge out with our cameras in tow through rainstorms and into tornadoes, packing more mileage on our vehicles in hopes to capture one more moment to add to the collection of the big show. We spend more money on gadgets, equipment, and base a whole vacation around where our camera leads. In our world of photography, there is only one set of eyes, and that's our mind.